And welcome to another episode of Let's Play The Long Dark. It's in the middle of the night and I'm sleepy, so I'll sleep. Isn't that a great plan? So what's the situation now? Early morning. There, a snowy morning, but I'm still somewhat tired, so I'll sleep another hour or something. I guess last time, as I used up all the antibiotics or so, I should have just taken two and then waited, but yeah, that's how you learn. That's nice. I'll put that away. Have a snack. Nice. Okay, let's see. Do we have any firewood left? Yeah, there are some left. Good enough. Okay, then what's next? I think crafting some stuff is a good idea. So first I wanted to craft those deer hide pants. Cured deer hide? Cured... Oh, is this here already a little bit older? And that's why? What do I need for that? Deerskin pants. Oh, 3 deer hide, 4 cured goods. Let's take the fourth one. A couple cured goods. 1, 2. These. Oh, nearly done. 3, 4. Workbench. Not sure if they are much better than what I have, but. What? 12.5 hours? Are you kidding me? Holy shit. An entire day just to make a pair of pants. Well, I guess I'll just spend the day then with that. It's time to make some more water. Let's take this. Yep. 12.5 hours. I hope that'll be worth it. Yeah. This and cooking slot, more water. That takes 13 minutes. I guess I could. Can I tear this apart in that time? Harvest 10 minutes. So another 15 minutes. I guess I can also take this here apart. Harvest. Well, I guess I could immediately drink it all as well. And let's cook some more. Yep. Yep. Okay. I guess I'll wait if I now craft for an hour. Then the water will be gone. Where is it? This one. Harvest, 30 minutes. There should be some water left then. Good enough. And let's work some more on these pens. 8 hours. Let's do 2.5. Ah, maybe I should use the time to craft what's it called? A trap for the rabbits. But I think I'm out of that scrap wood. No, I have scrap wood. So what else do I need for a rabbit trap? I wanted to at least have it work out once. Where is it? Bandage, bear skin, petrol, gunpowder. Snare. Workbench. Let's craft another snare. Let's put that outside. I think over there were the closest rabbits. Over there is a wolf. Is it really the closest? Aren't there some closer? I don't know. Any rabbits here? Hmm. Where are they? Do they only come out at night? Well, not at night, but at certain times of the day. I don't think that I killed them all, or that wolves killed them all. Maybe. Hmm. I guess I have to try my luck another time. Or I go back to the other place. I mean, I killed some there, but I assume that there are still some rabbits around. Any rabbits over here? Nah. I'll try later, when I'm sure that there are... I mean, I guess there don't have to be rabbits around in this moment, but I'd like to make sure that I'm in the right area. Okay, deerskin pants... another hour or two... 5.5 hours left. I guess it will be too dark in a moment.
I'm gonna need to rest soon.
Let's eat something. Is it light enough that I can still work on this thing? How tired am I? Oh. Fascinating that I can work under these conditions. Time to sleep for 4 or so. Okay, so the next day I'll have my deerskin pants, then I want to craft one of those rabbit hats. Let's sleep for another 4. Tonight. Nice. Okay, I'd say we can now complete that. Yeah, it's set like this. And then another 1.5 hours. Oh, I have to... Ah, I can use a fishing tackle to complete it. Interesting. Are they finished? New deerskin pants. A great combination of mobility and warmth. We are these to feel like the Mad Max of the North. Well, I like mobility and warmth. The only downside is that they are heavy as fuck. But that's okay. I guess I can't wear them instead of these, right? These here have to be like my outer. Oh no, I can do it like this. Ah, or there's no difference. Okay, let's check again for those rabbits. There aren't sometimes some over there. I thought I heard something. Maybe over here? I guess it was just the door. Yeah, I guess I go over here because I'm pretty sure that I haven't killed all of those rabbits there. I don't know if I need bait. Probably not. Any rabbits over here? No? Why not? Okay, now where are the rabbits? Have the wolves decimated all of them? Okay, well, no trying out the rabbit snare for now, I guess. Maybe the last time it broke because I wasn't there quickly enough while it caught a rabbit, like that you only have a certain amount of time. Hmm. Oh well. Okay. What do I craft next, I guess? Uh, Rabbit pelt. Rabbit pelt. I mean, now I have two hats again, but I guess I'll craft one of those fancy rabbit skin hats. I could also craft these mitts. So for this I need 3, here I need 7. Ah, pity if I'd have... maybe one is hidden under one of these pelts. Oh, I guess not. Oh, there! Well, I guess I can craft both. There's the bear hide and the other bear hide. Okay, what else do I need for that rabbit stuff? Some guts and a workbench. Three and a half hours. Oh, I should better eat and drink something. I better cook some more worn out sewing kit. I should have another one. Let's craft one of those. I mean, let's wear one of those. Much warmer, helps better against wind. Same water, better protection against attacks and stuff. Weighs a little bit more. Yeah. 75% chance, no. That's not too bad.
Come on.
I mean, with like nearly 100 matches and fire starters and such, I guess it doesn't matter if it doesn't work once or twice and I have to try again, but still. Okay. I guess on that time I'll rip some more clothes apart that I don't need. Do we have something else that's really tiny? I guess not. Well, I can already check what next I need to... Where are the rabbit skin mitts? 2 cured guts. Okay, I guess that will take another half an hour or so. Yep. Yep. Nice. Okay. Handcrafted mitts, they may make you clumsy, but they are very warm. I'm not sure what it means that they make me clumsy. Like, can I still use a rifle while I use those? Well, I'll find out. 5 hours. Yeah, why not? Warmer, better against wind, better against water, better protection. Make me a bit slower and way more. But okay, let's have a drink and a snack. And I guess I'll sleep. Okay, now I crafted that. I think I have only three things left on my list to craft. On the one hand, that's arrows. Then it's that beer skin stuff. I don't remember. Did I want to craft the bedroll or something else? And then it's some wolf skin thing. Right. So next, let's do some arrows. Oh, didn't I drop the others that I have? I have 4. Oh, damn it! I never dropped them. Well, never too late to start. Shaft. Wait, don't I have 2? Aren't they ready? Cured birch sapling. I have 2 of those. Oh, here. Yes, arrow shaft. 30 minutes. I guess it's too dark right now. So I'm nearly out of water again, so I guess I make some water and instead. Oh, there it is. Maybe when I'm done with that, the sun has come up and then I can craft some arrows. Perfect. Yeah, slowly it's getting brighter. How much cloth do I have? Ah, a lot. That's nice. Well, not that much. I need some for bandages and some to repair my other clothes. Okay, now let's craft those arrow shafts. And I think, yeah, I have two of those. Do I have any broken arrows left? Can I repair that one? Craft... simple arrow, what else do I need? Ah, right, feathers. I haven't really focused on picking them up. Ah, 14. That should be enough. There we go. Okay, what I'm now missing is... now I have 4 arrows. No, wait, those are arrow shafts. I have 2 arrows and 1 in bad condition. Does it make sense to harvest it? That's nice. Now it's oh, did I improve in something? Archery. Where's my bow? Nice. Let's check again for those rabbits, if they're somewhere around here. There's that wolf again. Are those rabbits? Or are those just... Don't fail me. I don't know. Hey, rabbits. I could easily shoot you with a bow, but... don't mind me. I'll just put that here. And... or maybe over there in the grass. Does that do anything? Now it's late morning. I don't know if I have to drive them into that. I should probably read that up at some point. But some of that doesn't seem to make much sense. I mean, if I can, if I try to make them run into that, then that's probably more work than just throwing a stone at them. Okay, so I've made rabbit skin head, rabbit skin mitts, deer skin pants. Next thing is that something something made out of wolfskin. What can I make out of wolfskin? Wolfskin coat. 4 cured wolf pelts. 1, 2, 3. Do I have one more lying around here, or did I always just want to? Or do I have one in my inventory that I... Oh look, there's much more wood lying around here. There's the bear hide. I don't see any. I thought I had a fourth. Didn't I skin it? Or is it hidden under the scrap here? Damn it. I really thought I had a fourth. Well, I guess I'll shoot myself a wolf with bow and arrow. Sounds like a terrible idea, but... That's annoying. I really hoped I could... There is a wolf over there. I mean, I've shot a bow in this game now maybe twice, so if that isn't a recipe for disaster, then I don't know what. I'd rather keep my rifle for... Why does it say only two arrows? I thought I had another one. Well, that wasn't that difficult. I don't think I need more meat. Percentage of that arrow doesn't show. Oh, I guess the... Did I catch maybe something over here when I'm already out there? I can check the trap. It looks empty. Why? I just ran through it. Is it still up? Okay, so I don't think there's anything left to craft right now. I don't have arrowheads to craft more arrows. The bear hide isn't cured yet, and I miss one wolf skin, one cured wolf hide to craft that other thing. So I think what I'll do now is repair my clothes and... How can I repair a bow anyway? Do I just... I guess I can't right now. Or ever, maybe. Let's drop here the... Is there anything for this to make use of? Right. Fresh wolf pelt and a couple guts. Put that thing over here. And I think then I'll start the extremely time-consuming process to repair my clothes. Why is it wet? Maybe because I ran and it... I don't know. Yeah. So... I guess this here is the most important thing. And again. Failed. -97%, that's nice. I checked the trap just again. Maybe I have to put out... I think, what was his name? Not Bear Grylls, what, Survivor Man? What's his name? That Canadian guy who made those shows all by himself. That always plays his harmonica. I think he said something like that when you're trying to trap stuff, then the main advantage of the traps is that they work by themselves and you have to set up as many as possible in let's drink something to increase the chances that any trap catches something. So I guess according to his logic I should have crafted like 4 or 5 of those traps and put them all there, and at some point later I come back. Guess that might have made sense. But then again, I just wanted to try it out and not spend too many resources on them. Especially while I have enough to eat. That wasn't a big chunk. What didn't I pick it up? I guess I picked up a hoodie instead. Okay, let's see if it's still bright enough to repair some more of my clothes. So the socks are still good enough, and I guess repairing them I guess I can wait with that. What else is there? Here is 62% worn thick wool sweater. Yeah, let's fix this thing. Did that work? Yeah, I guess. Nice. Well, now this here. Also nice. Then wants no pants and underwear. Guess these would be next. Is it because of the light, or do I just have bad luck?
Feels like something is sapping my energy.
That's nice. And these. The only really important thing to fix are still these. Cured leather. 1.5. I guess I'll do that the next day. Oops. Where's the bed? There it is. Can I die of thirst while I'm sleeping? Okay, so I guess I'm now about ready to leave. I could, yeah, I have to fix those shoes and those boots, and I guess I could also fix prepare some other stuff. And yeah, I mean, no, the trap still hasn't been triggered. Stupid. Does it matter if it's in the grass? Yeah, you like that spot, right? The question is how accurate the game is. Like, I can rotate the trap. Does it have any actual meaning? Like, if does the rabbit have to run through it in the right angle or something? I have no idea. Yeah, so let's repair those shoes. Maybe some of this stuff that's lower than 80% in condition. Prepare some of those mushrooms and crap, and then I can leave, I guess. What do I need? Leather. Actions. Repair. this.
I need to find food.
Doesn't make sense to repair these. I'm out of cloth. How did that happen? I thought I have enough. Huh. Yeah, I know this episode isn't the most exciting, but I don't know. Before I move on, I want to... I can't carry everything with me that I've stored here. So I want to make sure that I use up as much of the stuff that I have. And that makes sense to use up. Another sewing kit gone. I guess not. Hey, no, don't repair those. Nice. And these. Also good. Shouldn't I soon get a message that my repair skill improved or something? Oh, I'm a little low on water. Have tinder. About half an hour, and let's get some more cloth in the meantime out of this garbage. ¼ minutes is a bit long. 10 minutes. What about this? ¼ minutes, perfect. Here. thought were cured. Wolf 20%. The spear hide is nearly done, but this here requires more time. Okay. Let's next repair this here and these pants, and then I'll rip apart some more clothes, and then I'm done with that. Could really need a whetstone to improve my skinning knife condition. I could check the trap for a moment. Nope. Okay, what else? I wanted to repair everything that's under 80%. Minutes for one piece of cloth. How stupid is that? I get, if I take apart like a hat or a scarf, I get the same amount in just 10 minutes. Failed, damn it. Was I 100 these here actions repair. My luck, as soon as I have everything repaired I leave the hut and then get mauled by a bear, and then it's all destroyed again. Yeah, so I guess this is all done. I just take these apart to have a little bit more cloth in case I need to more bandages or something. I'm not sure if it's, yeah, better spending the 45 minutes now, I guess, instead of running out of bandages when I need them.
I need to find a place to rest.
Done with this. Anything I still have here worth crafting or making use of? Now let's craft some more of those These here created out of what newspaper? Sounds good. And these here are created out of newsprint roll. Also nice. Nice. Yeah, yes, I can drink some more and sleep some more. I guess then it's time of the big sorting to decide on what to take with me. I mean, I do have to climb down a rope anyway, if I remember that correctly. So there's, I can't actually take that much stuff with me. I don't see anything in that trap. Is it destroyed? Looks like it. Maybe the stupid deer tried to eat it. Yeah. I think I better read up on how to make effective use of the traps in the game. I guess I have to create half a dozen, set them up in an area, and then come back a day later, and then half of them are destroyed, or two-thirds are destroyed, and the others have rabbits in them or something. Still, I'm not sure how they're better than just throwing a stone at the rabbit, or, yeah, I mean, they take less energy, but... Or just shooting a rabbit with bow and arrow. Let's prepare those. Okay, I guess I'm about done. Yeah. Well, I guess it's time to pack up.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
I guess I don't need that much charcoal because I'm also going back to where I came from, basically. Yeah, the big problem is that I have to climb down that stupid... Do we have enough water? Yeah, I'll make one more fire.
Like a lot of gear.
And cook water some more one more time. Yeah.
All right.
15 minutes until boiled. OK. time is it? Early morning. Okay, let's do some sorting. Let's start with all the fire stuff. I don't need thousands of matches. Let's reduce that to 60, I guess. Or 50 maybe. What I could use is a fire striker. I have enough of those, so I don't need those sticks. I assume that wood matches are better than cardboard matches. But probably also heavier. Need them that badly because I already have a 75% chance to make fire, but I guess not bad to have some of those. Yeah, that sounds about decent. Medicine, let's see what I need of those. I guess this here can go back. Emergency system, yeah, it doesn't weigh a lot. Painkillers, I tend to need a lot. And the rest doesn't really weigh anything. Clothes, I'm wearing all of those. Food, now that's another question. Okay, food. Let's see. I assume that these military grade things here are among the best. At least they weigh only half as much as the bear meat. And don't make me that thirsty. They don't weigh a lot, but they make me super thirsty. Yeah, just... And of these, I don't know. Like this. Maybe I should take those cereals with me. I mean... If I'm rarely lacking water. Okay, what else do I have? Currently, I have to go down by about 10 more kilograms. So let's check here this. This hatchet is in. Yeah, let's first pick up here all kinds of crap. Okay, let's first refill the lamp that I have. Actions, refuel. Then I don't need 25 charcoal. Especially, I'll take 5 with me, I guess, or 3. Yeah, 2. I can get them very easily and I walk back up past that I know. I think one full firearming kit should be enough. The flares haven't done me any good yet. Hacks only one. Hatchets only one. Knife here. I leave the rope here. And only two of those cans. The snare, screw that. I'm not sure about the spray paint. Is it campcraft? No. Food. Where's the Yeah, I think I'll leave the spray cans here for now, especially as I said, have to climb down that rope. Now what else? Stones. I don't need stones right now. Yeah, let's drop the charcoal. The sewing kit, I just take one 100% sewing kit with me. Okay. Crafting. All the scrap here weighs a ton. How many of these fresh guts do I need to craft the wolf? Where is it? Six. And what's the wolf skin's cut? And the question is, how do I compare best the wolfskin coat with a bearskin coat? Bearskin. The bearskin weighs 5 kilogram, wolf 2 less. 60% water, 15 armor. Yeah, I think I just craft this wolfskin coat first, and out of the bearskin I create the bearskin bedroll. So that requires no guts, and the wolfskin coat requires four, so I can leave two here. Oh, those are fresh anyway. I'm still overburdened. Well, I don't need that much firewood, I guess. I think I don't need no bear meat. Three emeries should be enough for now. And I don't need that much water. How far are those cured? Somehow it would make more sense to craft these here, to spend here a couple more days just so that I can craft this stuff, because then I can drop the bedroll and instead take the I don't know. Well, let's see what else I can drop. Let's only take 3 with me. Water like this. Now I have to get rid of about 5 more kilograms of crap. Do I need the tools? No, let's skip the distress pistol. I guess I can start walking like this and is there anything very important that I forgot? I think I'll start walking like this, and when I reach the rope, I can still see what I drop. I hope I'll find my way back. I think it was around here. I think I saw the fishing hut first. And then saw to my right. It's probably best if I in Pleasant Valley, if I first go to that basement that I had as a camp, and then the next day I can still move on. Man, if I'd had found some moose yet and killed them, and then I could craft a moose hide, etc., that would allow me to carry more stuff. I think it's up there, the path. Well, I didn't make that many notes in this region, so... Of course I could drop all the wolf stuff and instead of the wolf skin coat craft a bear skin coat, but I'm not sure. I mean, the bear skin bedroll weighs a ton, but I assume with all the super warm clothes that I then crafted, that I could actually spend the one or other night outside without having to use a snow shelter that requires tons of cloth and sticks. In real life, the candle oil for my teapot just went out. There we go. Everywhere I'm fighting to have fire. Well, goodbye Timberwolf Mountain. I didn't encounter there a single Timberwolf. Maybe I should have picked a higher difficulty. I think the one here was like normal, where you are every now and then attacked by wild animals, but they are not super ferocious. I don't know. I don't know how they could attack me more. Basically, they attack me whenever I get close. But I've read that there are that there is here a difference between regular wolves in the game and timber wolves. Timber wolves show up in packs and stuff. So I guess this is just what is it? Nothing. Yeah, so kind of odd that I didn't see a single Timberwolf on Timberwolf Mountain. Let's see how horrible the weather is in Pleasant Valley. The big decision what stuff to drop. Well, I guess I can drop all water that I have because I'm not that far away from that basement and I can make a fire in front. Then again, I'm not that extremely tired and the weather isn't so bad, so maybe I could actually walk back to that little hut next to the fields. Let's drop two of these. 1 kilogram left. Yeah, let's eat one of those. And drop that rest. And one of these. And fuck it. I hope I won't fall down because I lose I'm not losing that much energy while climbing now, so that works. I try to remember whether I have anything important in that hut left. That basement, I mean. But I don't think so. So I'm now here, I guess. And I want to get somewhere here or something. Yeah, I mean it's early enough in the day and I have enough energy left, so I could pick up some of these as I wasted all my antibiotics. Oh, there's one left. Do we have to go left or here? Oh, there's a wolf. That makes that decision easier. But again, this is a little bit steep. Didn't I want to go down? I'm actually not sure if walking slowly does hear anything on such steep hills. Maybe it's just a waste of time. Well, those are some impressive cliffs over there. Looks like prime avalanche territory. Any cave here I might see? Oh, there are some mushrooms. Ah, I don't have any charcoal with me, so... Oh, what's this? How do I get in there? Actually, I didn't plan to explore caves right now, but... Who knows? Maybe I'll find some dead people and some rifle ammo. There are the dead people. Oh, look at this, a revolver.
Something's gotta go.
Oh, that's nice. With like those 70 shots that I have or something. I guess I need a little bit of practice with that thing, but... There's a bit of a maze here. That's pretty. I've never seen such a place before here. But when I go through, I'll get totally soaked. Uh-oh. Well, it's good that the matches didn't get wet. The question was whether it was worth it getting through here, but I'll find that out. Let's add some more of this. And one piece of coal. And some water. What do else is here? Some food.
Never know when I might need to defend myself.
A Ryan flare. Huh. Is that all? I guess so. Huh. Now I have two revolvers. Lamp, lamp. Is there anything here that I missed? I guess I should stay near the fire a little bit. Is there an exit here? I guess not. Guess I dropped this gun, it's in worse shape. And I don't need two of those. Oh my. Okay, of course if I go back through the waterfall, I'll get soaked again, but... Time is it around noon and I still have quite a lot of energy, so I'm not sure how much time I should spend here. I guess the best thing would be to go again through the waterfall, make there another fire, and then just wait. Extra bright and loud. Fancy. Yeah, I guess I'll do that. Yeah, I shouldn't have probably put that much firewood on that fire if I'll be going back anyway in a moment. That wasn't too smart. Yeah, fuck that. Does the flare go out when I go through here? Run! Yeah. I'm also not sure if I sleep in a sleeping bed while I'm wet. Do the clothes dry? If I'm next to a fire? I don't know. Also wonder is if I spent here a couple of hours, does it make sense to drop the furs that I have? Okay, so my clothes are now all totally soaked, so let's sleep for an hour and see what happens. Yeah, it got better. One more hour would be nice. Then it's already quite late in the night. That is, well, not late in the night, but it is already night. So I'm not sure if I should head out. Oh, look! What do we have here? Fancy! Oh, I think it's just... oh, arrows! Bandages! A bow! I'll just go back to the fire for a moment. So that the stuff... Oh wait... Yeah, it's not perfectly dry, but... let's see... Yeah, I don't think I need that many... Not that I didn't drop it on the fire. clothes... I didn't find any there. Food. I don't think I'm hungry. I wonder which bow I made that already went down in... But I guess I can drop this one. And this torch. And... This here... And I don't need three of those cans. Yeah, I'm still quite overburdened. Is that really just a regular book? No actual, no important information in there. Yeah, I think I'll sleep here for an hour or so. Until I'm more rested, and yeah, I mean, I'm rested well enough that I can't sleep through the entire night, so either I have to wait for hours or I go out at night. So let's see. What the night has to offer. I wouldn't mind having a charcoal, but I guess I'd have to wait now. So screw that. So yeah, getting in here was worth it. Oh. Yeah, let's take one of those, I guess. Man, I'm overburdened with all those tools and weapons and furs and crap. Is everything dry now? Yes. That's some Pleasant Valley weather. Screw it. I don't want to go out in this weather. It's not nice. I mean, the temperature seems to be okay, but the visibility is like next to zero. The exit, I don't see anything. Doesn't sound like as if it got much better. Ugh. Well, I think I'll just wait then. Doesn't sound like it improved. Oh, I could have dropped the furs. I still hear wind. Well, it's not that bad. Okay, so I guess I came down there. And I'm not sure if there's some secret over there, but I just want to get back to the farmers to the farm and stuff. I hope this is the right direction. It's opening up a bit. I guess I could have walked on that path up there or something. I hope I can get up here, out of the river, without breaking anything. So, what's the next step? I guess getting back to that farm, and then I'll finish curing those hides and crafting that stuff. I'm not sure if I have a workbench. Probably not in that farm. Get up here. Don't. You can do it. You can do it. Should I run a little bit? I have enough energy. Anything interesting over here? Over there? Well, that cave with the waterfall was pretty cool. Oh, there's another cave. I guess. I'm not sure if I should check it out, because, I don't know. I already have so much stuff to carry. I don't think I have any charcoal, right? I dropped it all. Oh, it's not an actual cave. It's just I mean, it's not a deep one. I don't see anything fancy here. Maybe I should lie down for an hour to gain some to warm up. Hmm. 50 days. I think that was my original aim in that game, wasn't it? Oh, I don't have any water left. Do we have anything else to drink? No, not really. Oh, I could have. Yeah, who cares? I just eat one of those. Where I am exactly. I guess I'll wait until the water is done and then I just sleep here for an hour until the fire is burnt out and then I should have charcoal. So up here, right? This is where I came down, I guess. And then I went here to that waterfall, and so I guess I'm now about here somewhere. Fifty minutes, can I do something useful in that time? For 1.5 hours. Well, I'm fully rested. Fuck it. Then I don't know where I am. I don't... I mean, I could wait here 20 minutes, but... then there are still embers and I can't get out the coal, and so I'd probably have to wait for an hour and just... I could have just passed the time, but that always seems a bit like a waste. I assume that this road here leads to that village with a city hall. So at some point I might pass the route from which I came, which I used to get here. I mean, when I came to the Pleasant Valley the first time. I should probably... Oh, there's a wolf. I should... The next time a wolf attacks me, I should probably try out the revolver. I'm slightly... Oh, there are some huts there. Are they destroyed? Or can I enter them? Oh, they look destroyed. Where's that wolf? That I missed him. The good thing is that my newly crafted clothes perfectly protect me. I'm not wounded. But some of my clothes are torn and I forgot what the other crap was. Ugh. As many bullets as I have, I should have emptied the entire thing at the wolf. To repair my crap again. I really wouldn't mind having now some charcoal to mark where I am, but I thought I'd be back more quickly. The nice clothes torn. But maybe if I wouldn't have repaired them earlier, then I'd be now wounded. Yeah, I guess that's the bridge over there. So... the houses should be a little bit left of that. And over there, there seems to be a cave, so I assume that this is where I arrived here the first time. I could just leave, I guess, here directly, but I don't want to get back to the coastal highway, and instead I want to get to the, what's it, Winding Canyon or something. Windy Canyon. I think that's the dead end where I encountered that wolf when I came here. But I didn't really have anything to defend myself with. But it seems that I can use guns even while I wear those clumsy rabbit skin mitts. I'm not sure if that has any effect on how likely I am to hit. What's this for an area? Not trespassing. I'm not sure if I've seen that before. I'm here. So this could... It seems like as if one of the rivers in that might lead there to the canyon. So it could be worth checking out where they lead. There are houses. Ah, the good old Pleasant Valley. Those were the days when I first came here. Well, I guess not too much has changed. I've improved in the one or other skill a little bit. And I now have a gun and a bow. Oh, have I been in that little hut before? I don't know. Crossing. Yeah, I guess like abandoned mine. I guess that's where I came from the first time, and then I walked into the wrong direction or something. Church? I thought I had there a community center of sorts. Is it the thing I have in mind? Oh no, that wasn't what I was thinking of. Huh. Oh, maybe that one? Or has this village changed with one update? Oh, can I get in here? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, I'm back. Deer hides, wolf pelts, guts. I hope they are still in usable condition. Let's drop the bear hide. And this. Well, I guess I can keep the cured bear hide. And the wolf pelt. And. Yeah, I think I'll make a stop here. So, I made it back, that's nice. And now I can cure and craft the stuff, if I have here work in a crafting station or something. And then I can move on to the Winding River. Yeah, sounds great. So, thanks for watching. Until next time.